Hey everyone, Gru here with my speedrun of the true ending with the coin from the Resident Evil 7 demo. Shout out to Where's Barry for the walkthrough on this so that I could have a nice little checklist to go off of. I did several runs and kept getting faster every time, but I got to a point where I just stopped. The more I played, the more mistakes I was making. It was stuff like getting hung up on something, or forgetting to run, or clicking the wrong item in my inventory, and it was kind of annoying. It got to the point where I was like, you know what, this is good enough. I'm not going for a world record or anything, so there you go. For a more in-depth run, check out the link at the end of this video for Where's Barry's walkthrough. And as always, thanks for stopping by, and I'll talk to y'all later. Oh,